Liberal sanctuary cities protect illegal immigrants who victimize Americans. And Senator Claire McCaskill has repeatedly voted against defunding sanctuary cities, but voted for amnesty. Urge Senator McCaskill, vote for secure borders, not sanctuary cities.